Alrighty. Moving on. We still got our Twitcher over here. Wherever he went. Where do I need to go? Let's go this way. Oh, Devil's Rejects was amazing. All the other ones were shitty. House of Thousand Corpses was okay, but it wasn't that great. It was okay. But dude, you're Devil's Rejects. Amazing fucking movie.
Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Whatever that crappy one was after that was fucking terrible.
Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
Art house fucking 70s secret, witch bullshit. Earth boring as fuck. Cheap as fuck. Total crap.
After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us.
I didn't build the marker, bitch.
To the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable. Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis?
Video game ass.
The last thing we want is for him to die.
Get out! Ah, ha, 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 ha. Alrighty then. You wanna let go now, buddy? There you go. Okay, now you tell me to push a button. We'll push a button. There you go. Oh. Oh. Okay. Hi. Yeah. Targeting thing, there we go. Yeah, okay. Not a big fan of such sequences, like, I couldn't move at all, even though it looked like I could, kind of. Hold still. Yeah, let's. Ouch. Okay. Yeah, those sequences. Okay, yeah. At least I started here, okay. Move the door and then run. Come on, let's do it. Can I just hide somewhere? Alright, tell me when to push a button, game. Tell me when I can shoot, no? Okay. I guess it's like kind of like a cutscene, but it doesn't tell me it's a cutscene. Shoot one of them! Fuck! What? Goddamn! What? There we go. That kill me or him? Both. Him, I guess. Okay. I don't know, I'm completely underwhelmed by that sequence. Really wasn't cool at all.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there? Can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Work, it's over. All my plans just flew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac, we built it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
I don't have a problem with the aiming, it's just the whole thing. It's just like...
government sector, but we have to move now. Now, because time is running out for moving for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
The problem is just the whole fucking thing. Because it's like a cutscene, but it doesn't tell you it's a cutscene. So maybe you're trying to, like, hit buttons and shoot and do stuff, but you just can't because it just happens to be a cutscene. Then all of a sudden you have power back. Just completely destroys immersion, really. Yeah, I bet I'm on chapter 7 now. I bet I am. Seeker rifle schematic. Alright, I'm in chapter 6. Somehow. Shut up, stupid game. Sure. You can't get back up. Things really look like ATM machines, don't they? You know what the fuck they're talking about? I don't know. Fucker! Shut up! Oh my god. Two things I hate in movies. Babies crying and alarm clocks. Both of them make me want to just smash the fucking TV.
They were afraid of us after possession. I remember. They took us to the machine for our sessions. For the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back?
Who?
Your mama, bitch.
Look at you. Coming up so much.
Oh no, he's going crazy.
What are you doing?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
Everybody's crazy.
Why?
Yep, that's where I need to go. Down there, I guess. Can I just see something? What the fucking goddamn fucking snakes? We're wasting ammo.
Squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat. Operation Endgame is in effect.
Sure, we'll save it. Why not? Alright, snaky things, where are you? No, you're in here. God damn it. Seriously? Okay. Ouch! Hey! You're like a holy man. God damn it. Okay. So those fat guys, if I shoot them in the belly, all the little guys are gonna crawl out, which sucks. We're back. Anyway, you son of a bitch, that's the first time I died today. It's your fault. Monster Man just called you a dumbass. Said you got no sense. Except for a sense for death. Alright, so we're gonna fuck around with this line gun a little bit more. If I die again, I'm not using this stupid line gun anymore, but... I don't know if I need to, like, stay in that corner over there with my back to the wall. We're out in the open. Oh, goddammit. God damn it. Seriously, heal me. I don't have any fucking health. Apparently, I don't have any fucking health. Nope, no health. Just a bunch of schematics. Okay. I really gotta do this right then. I gotta use stasis on the big guys so those little motherfuckers don't come out or I'm fucked. And they came out anyway, right? No? Okay, good. Fuck. Who the fuck is next? Come on, bitches. Hold the fuck still. Come on, kill that motherfucker's arm. There we go. There we go. Nice. That's it. Well, sorta. Hold still. Okay, I think that's it. Fuck. Okay. Holy sex, I'd act surprised every time I beat anything difficult. Proximity mine deployment. Ooh, seeker rifle's like a sniper rifle. That's not the weapon I want. a semi-line gun, but I know that later on you can take nodes out of a weapon. I don't think I put any in there, though. We're gonna buy the Ripper. Maybe the Seeker, too. I like to keep a lot of money on hand for the new suit, like, as soon as it fucking comes out. Well, I like the line gun in part one a lot, but in this one, it seems irrelevant. Like the plasma cutter seems just as good, it's just not as wide of a beam. The Ripper may be good for those little guys. Like, you can just hold the saw in front of you and those little guys run and jump on the fucking saw. That's what I was thinking. I don't think a sniper rifle is any use whatsoever above the plasma cutter, because I can just stasis and then plasma cutter all day long. I don't really need the Seeker. Heard something about the Ripper being good against bosses too, like if you just tether that blade, you know, the little guys will jump into it, and you could also do like continuous damage to big guys or whatever. I'll just wait. I mean, I'm pretty sure I could beat the game with just the fucking plasma cutter. We'll wait. We'll go save the game. Still in chapter 6. Yep. Alright. Plus, you can save a lot of ammo with the Ripper if you actually use it properly. A second. Alright, I'm back. Sorry, fuck Comcast. Alright, what am I doing now? I don't have any more ammo for that. I got plenty for that. Okay. Kill some shit. Game is trying to teach me the mechanic of these things. And, you shoot them, they spit out bomb things at you, I guess. I have a feeling those things are gonna be a pain in the fucking ass when there's a room full of enemies plus those guys, huh? Or I could use them to my advantage, perhaps? Yes, look at that! Oh, I'm so goddamn smart, motherfucker. so smart today. I guess they kill themselves if you get too close. Okay. Let's try the power lock. Let's do it. So maybe this is one of those storage lockers I can glitch and get a bunch of free shit. Probably not, since there wasn't a node in here. Huh? There's at least got to be a node for me to do that, I guess. Okay. I mean, it's all the way out. Sets motherfuckers on fire, hell yeah. Alright, I need more damage. Good. Thing didn't blow us up while we're saving, huh? I had noticed a second ago when I was watching the video that it said chapter six really tiny in the, not really tiny, but like it said chapter six down at the bottom right of the screen, which is somewhere I never look. Let all the air out of this shit so I can't breathe to put out the fire. Fantastic. Alright, so we got this one, we got this thing here. Pull that out, all the oxygen is going to be gone from the room. What about this thing? Okay, there's two of them. So where do I put them after I grab them? What about the other side of this? Okay, I guess probably once I put the fire out, there's some on the other side. I don't know. We'll find out in a second. Don't go anywhere, dude. Just settle down. Stay right there. There you go. Okay. Now this one. Alright. Stay right there. Okay. Good job. Let's see what the fuck is over here. No? Not enough? There's another one somewhere? Thank you. I got some range, that's cool. Dang.
Life support failure. Oxygen output is zero. This area is unsafe for habitation. Personal oxygen supplies are now required.
Oh, fuck. Grab one of them things and then bring it back in here. Got it. Let's do it. Come here. Oh, come here. Got no head, motherfucker.
Isaac, the steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one. Crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss,
oh
God, oh God, oh God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
Probably can't hear me because I pushed my mic way the fuck over there. It's a badass mic, so you can probably hear me anyway the whole time. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Stomp? Is that like a movie? Like Stomp the Yard or something? Fucking detonator mines. I'm guessing that would be cool in this situation right here. Oh dear God, this is gonna suck probably. I have a feeling I'm about to get... I have a feeling I sense death. All I know is this dumbass stomp high school fucking dance battle movies. Guess you can call it a movie. Oh shit. Oops. Oh damn it. Hit the wrong button. These fucking guys again. Suck my dick, bitch. How about that? Stasis. Eat that shit. I think I did it. I think I killed them all. A little less trouble than last time, thankfully. Can't say I'm interested. Because I really don't care about dancing. You know? I don't care if they can dance well. I'm not a fan of dancing. Unless it's like Charlie Chaplin or something. That's where I need to go. Let me check this room one more time. Keep an eye up for boxes and shit. Wasn't there a save point over here too? Should probably save it. Maybe. I don't know. I don't really care. Let's go see what's over here.
Destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No! No, 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 no,
step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, tighten the bolts. Got it. What's step three? Okay, jerk off. I got this, don't worry. I'm a pro. Whatever it takes, it's right! What? What's going on out here? Kids up! Kids up! Who the fuck are you? Where you been all my life? Well, why can't I hide behind a grating to kill all the aliens? Or necromorphs.
Yeah, come on, you like this.
Why can't I never run out of ammo like this bitch? What's up, Joker Forever? Ezekiel 3? Who's Ezekiel 3? No, that's Roosevelt. He is 26 years old. Are they gonna spawn infinitely so she can kill them forever while I watch? If I just set the controller down, is this gonna go on like for the next 10 hours?
Yeah, come on, there you are. Come on.
I'm kinda curious.
Yeah, come on, you like this. Come and get it.
No, sadly, I thought I was original. No, it was kind of an accident. I think the bear was back there the first time I was streaming, and then after that it was like, well, now he has to be here. It's part of the stream. Oh, you fuckers! Get off me! I'm trying to do stuff. Stomping won't work, come on, just get fucking wrecked, dude. Thank you.
Yeah, come on, you like.
Oh, hey!
Hey, bitch! Watch
you
out!
Stay back. You want to talk? You talk from there.
Talk about your mama.
The last person who said that tried to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not going to hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right.
Is that curry I smell?
And you're dead.
Dude, she smells like curry. I'm intrigued. You don't know shit, Monster Man.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to
the only streamers I know. I love Mr. Lobos and like Yuka's Legion and the regular.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Dark Souls 2 crowd. But hey, also, Wetwits.
I think
that's his name.
Together.
That fucking.
Don't you agree?
So you want to be the Bashi guy?
Chance,
that guy's awesome.
Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please.
2:30.
Don't follow me, okay?
2:30. It ain't 2:30 there. It's fucking noon here. Can't be 2:30 there. You're full of shit, Maloney. goddamn liar. It's not even possible. I don't care where you live. Pulse rounds, cool. Now what the fuck is that? Why does it look so familiar? Half hour time zone, my ass. Newfie special. The only thing up there is butt fucking ice fishermen. I know your town. I know what it's like. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is gonna kill me in here? I got a little health back. See you later. Bench around here. Oh, fuck. Don't shoot those fucking guys in the belly. That's all I don't want you to do. Fucking hell. This game really is survival horror, man. It's a lot harder than any recent. Ah, goddammit. I mean, I wouldn't say hard, but... like, I never have, like, a bunch of fucking health, like, just out of nowhere or anything. It is about health and ammo management, just like any good survival horror. Let's say... let's see what chapter we're on. We're still on chapter 6. Fucker, eat shit. Thank you. Hit the white pillars, huh? What the fuck is that, dude? Oh my god. Is it dead? Am I just emptying my ammo into nothing? I guess. Fucking A, dude. I have no goddamn ammo. Fuck is that? Don't want to know. Hope I never see one again, ever. Yeah, go on, yeah. See how this works out for you. Really? Okay, there we go. That's what I was waiting for. Fucking god damn it, I hate the enemies in this game. It's fucking ridiculous. Is that a Pikachu? No, it's not. I don't want to go in here at all. Flappy plane! No way. No way. Not now, not never. What the fuck? No! Yeah, I'm totally fucked on ammo. I have, like, nothing. These guys only take a shot, so... It's fucking creepy, though. For real. This area, not really the enemies, but... This area is fucked. We're not a fan of the casual games unless it's like watching PewDiePie play the casual games and get pissed off. It's nice to see people get mad at rage games. I like that whatever crazy Mario game. No, yeah, Kitty Cat Mario? Yeah, that shit's cool. I'd never play it, but it's fun to watch other people play Cat Mario or Kaiser Mario or whatever that other one is. Alright, save point. Well, if it's a Flappy Bird kind of game, it's extremely difficult and casual at the same time. Oh, I'm still in chapter 6. Alright, but that's it for today.